Okay, guys, so basically, this car is exactly how it looks. It's not fast, it handles good, and the acceleration is pretty good. But other than that, it's really just a more car to play around in for, say, like, role plays. I wouldn't recommend going out and spending a fortune on this. I did, but that's may or may not because I have $100 million in my bank. But, you know, you do you, man. So, I wouldn't buy this unless you have tons of money, but good car for sure.